Everybody, how is everyone doing this morning? It's your boy, the Forest Gamer, bringing you another reaction video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to day one of the Nintendo Direct for E3. Yes, sir, I am super excited to see what games they're going to be releasing this year or next year. E3 is super cool, and I can't wait to see what happens. So if you like my reaction, please go ahead, comment, like, and subscribe on this video. Be sure to check it out. All right, let's get started. Yeah. Are you planning to mature 17 up? I'm 15, sir. That's your favorite. E3 for 2018. Alright, what's up? What's that? What the heck is happening? What's this, Transformers? I have to turn off the captions. I'm good. Okay, there we go. This doesn't look like Transformers. What the heck? Okay. I doubt this is from the video. I can just turn back in. Daemon X Machinima. Who is that? Just the short film. Oh, never mind. It's an actual game. I'm reloading. Oh, what's next?
Shinriki, 367。第107の中には軍事大国シアへと遠征軍の繁栄一夜にしてその首都オメロパは陥落し、ある種もろとも雲海の底深くへと沈んでいった。その影にはたった一人のブレイド、天の聖杯、滅の存在が。
次のターゲットはイーラに決めた。なぜ世界を破壊する？気づいてるんじゃないか。破壊したがってるのは人間だと。僕が本国から受けた使命は天の聖杯、滅の討伐だ。どうだろう、僕らにその力貸してもらえないだろうか。ひょっとして怒ってる？滅の討伐のこと。
君を守るための戦いに身を置けるなら本望だ。君に頼みたいことはただ一つ、あの滅を葬り去ってもらうことなのだから。一体何の目的です？別に退屈しのぎだよ、ただの。ふざけてるの？Yes
it is! Yeah! Woohoo! Xenoblade Chronicles 3, baby! Woohoo! Let's go!
聖杯同士の激突。お前、いい目をしてるな。俺の行く道はこの道だ。交わることはない。September,
yeah, let's go.
When we launched Nintendo Switch, our vision was a home system you could play together anytime, anywhere.
That's what I do.
Two detachable Joy-Con controllers, countless play possibilities. From day one, all of you have shown the world what that means. Whether playing at home or on the go, from
the
low
go
to on high. Where will Nintendo Switch take you next? to a smashing invitational cheered by fans and challengers, or on a journey through verdant fields and viridian cities in a timeless quest to catch them all.
What? Pokemon reference?
A few weeks ago, we showed you Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Pokemon
Let's
Go.
I don't know! I want Love Pikachu!
A brand
Let's go
new
Pikachu.
Pokemon adventure through the vibrant
so
Kanto
cool.
region where your partner, Pikachu or Eevee, is always by your side. Add the transformative power of Nintendo Switch,
Biggie, yeah.
and you can play as you like, anywhere you like, or for the first time in this series, catch or battle Pokemon on one system with a friend. You can
what?
Even transfer a Pokemon into the game from Pokemon Go.
Yo, that's good.
This is a Pokeball Plus.
What?
You can use it like a Joy-Con controller with Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee.
Yay.
Or play the entire game with it alone. You can put a Pokemon into the Pokeball Plus, then bring it with you.
Whoa.
Sounds like there's already one inside. It's the mythical Pokemon.
Can I take a Brokey? Or can
Mew
I take a Trico with me?
With
please tell me.
Pokeball Plus and can join you on your journey through the game. Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu.
Yeah!
Pokemon Let's Go
November
Eevee.
16th.
And the Pokeball Plus will be available on November 16th. Discover new friends and challenges as you explore this mysterious and enchanting world. Wherever you go, with whoever you like, only on Nintendo Switch.
Nice.
Now, let's check out something else we can't wait to show you.
All right, what's next? What's Nintendo going to drop next?
Okay, you ready for this?
All right.
He's desperate.
Don't think about it.
Yes! Mario Party! Mario Party! Yes! Yes! Mario Party for Nintendo Switch! Yeah!
You gotta change it up, though.
That's gonna go too fast.
Yeah!
We need to have, like, some angles.
Okay.
Yes!
Ready? Do it.
Oh, I've been playing this my whole life.
Okay.
Mario Party for Nintendo Switch! Yes! Woo! Oh, I want it. I want it so bad.
Ready?
You do this?
Some believe the crests, tokens of the goddess's power, are necessary to maintain order. But they're wrong, teacher. The crests are to blame.
What? Whoa. Oh, I just love the animation.
Yeah.
run over.
Do you dare to walk this path with me? One misstep and we fall to our ruin. So take your first step. It's now or never. I will return here someday, my teacher. Promise me that you won't forget me.
Spring 2019. Alright, what's next, Nintendo? What? What's that? Oh no. No, not Fortnite. Oh. Why Fortnite though? Why Fortnite? I'm sorry for all, I don't have anything against the game. It's just like I'm not into that type of game. I mean, I can see why Fortnite's super duper addicting, but it's just not for me. I'm sorry. And it's free. Yay.
I can't wait to drop off the battle bus and meet some of you on the battlefield in Fortnite. And on
Fortnite.
Nintendo Switch, you can have the complete Battle Royale experience.
Somehow
whether playing
I
together
this?
Online
cool?
with friends in the same room or around the world. Available at 10 a.m. Pacific time today. Nintendo Switch, a home console where you can access a full range of games content, including a wealth of groundbreaking games from our independent development community. Your support for indie games on Nintendo Switch has been inspiring. And to all of you, as well as all of the developers behind these rich and varied experiences, from all of us here at Nintendo, thank you. Let's pull back the curtain on a few more, including two we're showing for the first time here today.
Be right back, guys. We're back, and they're about to release those two games that I'm very excited for. Let's see.
Firing chefs, ready your cleavers, pots, and cutting boards in Overcooked 2, a sequel that's brimming with more recipes, characters, kitchens, and fight the whole
name.
Prepare for the ultimate cook-off with new features like the ability to throw ingredients, kitchens that can change on the fly, and with Nintendo Switch, the opportunity to bake, barbecue, or broil with another player in wireless, local, and online play. Save the world from clumsy cooking when Team 17's frantic food juggler arrives on August 7th.
Not bad.
Hop on a snail, hoard berries, or wipe out the enemy's queen to claim victory in Killer Queen Black. Redesigned from the ground up, Liquid Bit and Bubble Bear Games' acclaimed arcade extravaganza that became a multiplayer phenomenon is coming to Nintendo Switch.
Okay.
And for the first time on console, two teams of up to four each can square off in exciting battles. Play first on Nintendo Switch later this year. And finally, venture through the mysterious submarine landscapes of a vast, forgotten kingdom in Teen Cherry's Hollow Knight. An action-adventure filled with gripping combat and haunting sequences. Hand-drawn characters and sublime scenery abound in this sweeping platformer that offers endless hours of intricate exploration. We revealed earlier this year that Hollow Knight was coming to Nintendo Switch. And I'm pleased to announce that the game, packed with all the previous downloadable content, is available on the Nintendo eShop starting today. These are just a few of the terrific indie games you can play in the months ahead. After this presentation, stay tuned for Nintendo Treehouse Live, streaming right from the E3 show floor, where our Nintendo game experts will give you a closer look at some of these games and more. And I personally cannot wait to watch as intrepid challengers test their mettle in our Splatoon 2 World Championship and Super Smash Bros. Invitational 2018, the action starts immediately following Nintendo Treehouse Live. Before we move on, I have an important update on a game I know fans have been looking forward to. Octopath Traveler from Square Enix is coming exclusively for Nintendo Switch on July 13th. And you can download a brand new demo for the game for from the Nintendo eShop on June 14th.
Now,
let's take another action-packed look at some more experiences coming soon to Nintendo Switch.
All right, what's that? Hopefully, it's that new Yoshi game. Can I please have that new Yoshi game? Hold up. BK Adventure, yay! Just this. Isn't that better? Off the Frontier! Woo woo! Captain Toad's Treasure Tracker! I want to get that game. I've heard that this game is very depressing. Mario Tennis Aces, bro! Yeah, buddy.
Switch systems from their bags to play, even when they have only a little bit of free time.
Mm-hmm.
Every time I see that, I can't help but smile.
Mm-hmm.
At Nintendo, we approach development with the goal of delivering new and unique games to surprise people all over the world, and we're thankful for the many publishing partners also making games for Nintendo Switch. Today, we share just a small portion of what we're currently working on. We hope you will look forward to what's coming next on Nintendo Switch.
All right, let's see what's it.
Now, it's time to share information on a certain title. I'll turn it over to someone I think you know.
Yes! Yes! Smash Bros! Woo!
I'm Masahiro Sakurai.
Smash Bros!
Today,
yeah!
I'd like to introduce you to the new Super Smash Bros. Game.
Yes! I've been waiting for this!
As you may know, Super Smash Bros. Is an action game.
Yeah!
Many fighters have appeared in this series. I'm sure you are all eager to find out who will be joining the roster this time.
Okay, roster reveal. Come on.
So we made a video to showcase some fighters appearing in the game.
Okay. Who is it?
The number next to each fighter signifies the order in
which
Mario's they joined the Super
game?
Smash Bros. Series.
Of course, that was too obvious.
Please, take a look.
Breath of the Wild, Link, bro. Look at two arrows. DJ, your buddy. Look at him. Fox again. Becco. Japanese pop star. Yay. Zelda. That's not Zelda. Is she a villager? Yeah. Meta Knight and Yatsu. That's not, I didn't mean to do that. Let's go, Sonic. Toad's actually attacking with her? That's... Yes.
Ice Climbers!
Woohoo! They're bad, baby.
Inkling.
I'm too excited. Get the Falcon. Zero Suit and Weeping. Pokemon Trainer! He's back! Yes. Lucas, yeah! Ryu, y'all? Get Dorothy. What? Look at Ike. He looks awesome. Cloud Strife. Yeah, broken characters again. Wait, what's that?
Solid Snake! Woohoo!
Solid Snake!
Woo! Beat you! Roy! Yes!
Give me the good stuff!
Olimar's back!
Lucario, let's go! Where's Greninja? Oh, did you see him? And Robin? Oh no, please no. Not Bayonetta.
Greninja!
Woohoo! Dr. Mario and Rob, you duck hunt? Yo, everybody!
Pit! Yes! Yes!
Pit! My main! Let's go! Corrin?
Bowser Jr.
Toon Link, yeah, buddy. Toon Link and Aluma. Oh, this is gonna be happy. Yay, Mii Fighters return. We are back. Sorry about that. But hey, Pac-Man, y'all. I'm excited for that.
Shulk.
He's really feeling being a Smash.
Whoa. Yeah. Mega Man. Oh!
Super Smash Bros. Ultimate? I call it! Call it! Oh, eat that, Carlos! And Luigi! And you! We got characters for Melee! We got the characters for Brawl! Oh! It looks gorgeous! Absolutely gorgeous!
That's right. Every fighter in Super Smash Bros. History is joining the battle.
Yes!
Indeed, absolutely every Super Smash Bros.
Look at it! It looks absolutely gorgeous!
Whether they were originally DLC or only appeared once in the past, we believe that's what players want, so we made the impossible possible.
It looks gorgeous!
Anyway you slice it, this one has the most Smash for your buck. Simply put, this is the biggest crossover in gaming history.
Yes!
Once again, worlds will collide. Even so, your starting roster may be as small as the original Nintendo 64 game.
What?
We've streamlined the conditions for unlocking fighters, and we want to make the process interesting, so it feels like you're constantly recruiting popular characters to your side. Eight-player battles are also meant for returning. See what happens when you pit many different fighters against one another.
I want it now.
Now let's take a closer look at certain fighters by highlighting how they've changed since their last appearance.
Yes. Does Mario have Cappy?
Mario's still easy to use, but we did add a little something for someone from
the
Yes,
Cappy! Whoa! Yeah!
Wedding and builder outfit.
Yes!
We got Link.
Link comes his champion's tunic from The Legend of Zelda.
Breath of the Wild. Yeah,
his
buddy.
Bombs are now remotely detonated.
What?
And his final smash unleashes ancient arrows.
Whoa.
He can also wear Link's familiar tunic of the wild.
I love that tunic.
Ice Climbers.
Although it's been a while, the two-in-one fighter, the Ice Climbers, are back.
Yes.
Work together with Nana. Once she's gone, you're in serious trouble.
Ike? Yo.
Ike's outfit from Fire Emblem, Path of Radiance returns. Along with his look from Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn.
Whoa.
Now you can use both versions for the first time.
That is incredible.
The two different versions are even voiced a little differently.
Prepare yourself.
What? Pikachu.
We now have the female version of Pikachu, complete with a
About time, tail. Y'all. Come on
Did
now.
You notice Pikachu Libre, girl?
Pikachu Libre? Yeah! Fox.
Fox's design is now based on Star Fox Zero, and his Final Smash has received an overhaul.
Yo!
This time, Final Smashes are straight to the point, so you can get right back to fighting.
That's even better! Falco, okay.
Falco's Final Smash features an unorthodox ship formation that's more unruly than Fox's.
What?
Either way, the Landmaster has been retired.
Ryu!
In one-on-one fights, Ryu will always face his opponents, just like in his original game appearances. It's a small touch that reduces accidental command inputs.
Samus, okay.
Charge moves, like Samus's charge shot, can now power up in midair.
Love it.
You can cancel with jump or dodge, but you'll be open to attack.
Ooh! Japanese pop star time.
Fox's dancing blade is faster, and it's easier to unleash one after another. This holds true for Roy and Lucina, too.
What?
In addition, Marth is now fully voiced in English.
Keep your eyes open!
Yeah! So snake!
Backed by popular demand, veteran fighter Snake is sneaking back into the fray.
Yes!
It's been 10 years since his last appearance in the series, so we can finally make some new dream matches come true. Of course, Shadow Moses Island is back, too.
What? No way! King Dedede, Carlos, if you listen to this,
King
you better
Dedede's
be excited.
Final Smash is basically a cage fight where he unleashes missiles and a jet hammer.
The best, Dedede! Pichu!
Pichu is also returning from Super Smash Bros. Melee.
Yay!
Its electric shock still damages itself, too, so be careful.
Zelda?
In The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, Zelda's more into research than fighting, so her design is from The Legend of Zelda, A Link Between Worlds.
What?
Zelda is much more elegant and regal than our other fighters, but we made sure you wouldn't underestimate her energetic attacks.
What?
Her final smash is a ceiling move called Triforce of Wisdom.
Whoa. What? Sonic the Hedgehog!
Sonic's
Let's see
final
what you
smash,
got.
Super Sonic, is more souped up than ever.
Ooh,
either
ooh.
You're too slow, or he's lightning fast.
Oh, dang. Pac-Man, part of Smash 1.
Pac-Man also got a speed boost this time around.
Keeping
her on the stage sounds just like Pac-Man, don't you think?
Pokemon Trainer, he's back, baby!
Pokemon Trainer is back, with Squirtle, Ivysaur, and Charizard.
I thought Charizard was already his original character.
You can
character.
Change Pokemon during battle, and this time there's no penalty for sticking with one, so feel free to pick your main.
Yay!
Also, you can play as a female trainer for the first time.
What, shinies? Oh, come on.
Some fighters, like Captain Falcon, trigger a dramatic slow-mo effect on strong attacks in one-on-one fights.
Yes, I've been waiting for this my
and
whole
of course,
life.
His hazardous big blue stage is making a return.
Yes. Cloud Strength, baby.
Just like before, you
Look
can
at
play
it.
As Cloud in his Final Fantasy
yes,
VII
top tiers
or
we'll
his Final
tier
Fantasy
VII Advent Ultimate.
Children. Now you can see his limit gauge near his damage percentage
Look
at all times.
Look at him! He looks like a badass.
Special displays are available for certain other fighters, too. For example,
Robin.
You can see how much longer Robin can use Levensword and Tomes.
Villager!
For Villager, we made it easier to see what you've pocketed.
Oh, that is awesome.
Between the male and female versions, there are 8 different Villagers.
Bowser.
Bowser's final smash, Giga Bowser, is even bigger and better. He's now as big as Bowser from the Yoshi's
Look
Island
at that! That looks gorgeous! Mr. Game & Watch.
All of Mr. Game & Watch's moves are back, and he looks even more like he did in his original game.
What the heck?
His transformations are more full of character than ever.
Young Link!
Young Link from Super Smash Bros. Melee is making a comeback that makes 3 Links for the first time.
What?
Long Long Milk, anyone?
Wolf!
After
it's your boy,
years,
Wolf Return.
Wolf makes his return. His design is based on Star Fox Zero, and what? Each of his moves have received a significant upgrade.
Ooh, that looks gorgeous. Kirby!
Kirby is his usual puffy self. But we've added a little something to his stone ability. He has a copy ability for every fighter, so the more fighters we have, the more challenging he becomes to develop.
Yay! Where's our new fighters?
Shulk used to require repeated button presses to toggle Monado arms. But now you can choose a specific one with a button.
Yo!
Sure is handy to change arts on the fly.
Ooh.
We also added Fiora to his final smash.
No way. Ganondorf.
Ganondorf
like
rises
it.
Again, returning to his popular design from The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. And for his final smash, he becomes Demon King Ganon.
Mii Fighters!
Mii Fighters' proportions have been tweaked a bit.
What?
There are three types. Brawler, Sword Fighter,
Brawler me. That's
and
me.
Gunner. The moveset Brawler. For each type has also been enhanced, and you can now choose from 12 voice options. We're hoping to get this fighter ready for online play.
Yes, finally, Mii Fighters is about Pit! Let's hear it, let's hear it!
Previously, Pit's final smash was three sacred treasures.
What?
This time, he'll be riding in style on the lightning chariot.
Lit! Let's go.
In the last game, Zero Suit Samus' final smash called into the gunship. This time, she uses her power suit to fire a devastating laser.
What? How was that? Olimar.
When Olimar gets attempt, you'll see a crack in his helmet.
Oh my.
But don't worry, it'll get fixed up right away.
Dang, that's quick. No, not Bayonetta.
Bayonetta's costumes from her first two games are both available.
They're back again. Yeah.
Listen closely, and you'll hear differences in the sound effects.
Okay.
It seems we have a guest.
Rodin?
Rodan appears as an assist trophy.
Wario.
Wario's final smash, Wario Man, has changed quite a bit. After transforming, he no longer uses individual attacks to get the job done.
Well, then what about Waluigi, man?
Donkey Kong's final smash is all rapid-fire punches like Donkey Kong Jungle Beat.
Ooh!
That You'll hurt. Notice that he and other fighters have expressive new facial animations.
Little Mac!
Little Mac's final smash
ooh.
Is now a rush of blows from Giga Mac. In fact, all final smash moves in the game get
ooh.
Right to the punch.
That was supposed to sum down.
Ness's new final smash calls on Paula and Pooh. Of course, Jeff still shows up as an assist trophy.
What? I want the game now. Lucas!
Likewise, Lucas's final smash features Kumatora and Bony.
Wii Fit
Trainer. At first glance, Wii Fit Trainer seems the same, but her face has a new look. I wavered a bit on whether to change it, but it was a request from the Wii Fit developers.
Mega Man.
We've included all the hazards from both versions of Mega Man stage from Super Smash Bros. For Wii U and Nintendo 3DS. And for his final smash, say hello to Proto Man and Bass.
What? Palutena. Carlos, you better be happy
Palutena's
with this.
Palutena's special attacks have been streamlined this time around. And her down special is now
Neat.
Both a counter and a deflector.
Neat. Rob.
Rob has a new gauge on his chassis, showing how much fuel he has left for hovering.
Oh. Lucina and Darkpit.
Notice the epsilon symbols next to Lucina and Darkpit's numbers? Each of these fighters are based on another fighter in the game. They're
oh.
treating these fighters a little differently, and have decided to call them Echo Fighters. Allow me to introduce a brand new Echo Fighter.
What? Who is he?
Finally! Yes!
As Peach's Echo Fighter.
It's about freaking time!
In a similar manner as Peach, but they
oh
have
my
to
gosh!
Peach, which we hope you'll enjoy.
Why does it take so
I
long?
Your favorite princesses.
Why does it take so long
all
for you,
all,
Nintendo?
You
come on!
The changes we're making, there could be tens of thousands.
Yo!
Serious matches.
There's no way.
And here's a new fighter.
Inklings. Inklings, baby. Woo!
Inkling is a completely new addition to the roster.
Oh.
If you ink opponents, they'll take more damage from attacks.
Ooh. I see you, Inkling.
Different weapons are available as smash attacks or special attacks.
Yo!
The splatter shot. Splat bomb, splat roller,
oh,
and the final smash, killer whale.
Oh, I thought it was gonna be insect for
You can actually run out of ink, so it's important to refill by pressing the B button while shielding.
Oh, shoot.
Inkling Boy also debuts alongside Inkling Girl.
Yes!
Inklings are very fashionable. All
no way!
And each has their own ink color, so matches get really bright. By the way, we added in the Squid Sisters as an assist trophy. During their live concert, the camera zooms in for a close-up. That means it's easier to get knocked off the screen.
Assist trophies?
While we're on the topic of
Knuckle Joe,
let me share some additional information. As you may know, assist trophies lend helpful support in battles. You can KO assist trophies by inflicting damage, and now you get points for it too.
That's pretty cool addition.
However, some assist trophies will remain unbeatable. Maybe an unexpected guest will photobomb your battle. Yep, it's him.
No way. Question, is he playable?
There's a wide variety. More than 50 of them appear in the game.
I really thought one of these was going to be playable.
Of course, we're also adding even more Pokemon and items. We can't wait
to
show
you. Where's Sceptile? Oh, that KOs you! Take this?
There are a variety of stages available in this game as well, including a massive list of returning stages. If you get a group together to play, it'll be a challenge to hit them all. The graphics have been improved as well.
What?
Let's get a look at some stages from various games.
Lilac Cruise? Train's back, yeah! Thank you, Nintendo. What? Oh my. Green Hill goes back. Newport City? Ooh! Wrecking Crew's back.
All stages now have both Battlefield and Omega Forms, too.
What?
These versions hover above an abyss. Their sizes and terrain are all the same,
what?
So savor the simplicity with music and backgrounds from your favorite series.
What? Moves have moves.
Let's take a sneak peek at the new and returning techniques you can pull off during battles.
What? Directional air dodge?
The directional air dodge enhances mobility.
Whoa!
It can come in handy when recovering from a fall.
Damn.
However, if you dodge too much, even on the ground, you'll be wide open to attack and your duration of intangibility gets shorter.
Short hop attack.
You can execute short hop attacks by pressing the A button and jump at any time.
Yeah!
Also, you can smash attack by pressing the A and B buttons, just like the previous game.
Perfect shield.
A perfect shield occurs when you release the shield button. Until now, you were able to pull it off without any major risk, but going forward, you'll need to time it carefully. For one-on-one battles, the damage dealt will now be greater than in battles with higher numbers of players.
Whoa.
This should help ensure that the action is well-paced.
See who's ahead?
In a timed battle, the fighter in the lead will sometimes flash with light.
Oh.
better do something, or no victory pose for you.
And more. New fighters?
We've got something special for your playing pleasure in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
What? Tell me now. GameCube controller? Let's go!
Controllers can be used in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Yes.
For many of you, it just isn't the same without them. Not to mention, all Super Smash Bros. Series amiibo figures are compatible this time as well.
Are you making new ones?
In fact, all fighters' current amiibo figures will be supported, even if they're from a different series.
Yes.
Tap a compatible amiibo figure to add in a figure player, or FP, and level up. Your FP data from previous titles can be transferred.
Before we go, what?
We hope you're as excited as we are.
Oh, you said I'm excited.
We'll continue working hard until the game releases. We really appreciate your support. We've made including every single fighter ever our number one goal, so I'm kind of hoping you aren't expecting too many new challengers. However, we do have one more announcement. Please, take a look.
What? What is it? What? What is it? What? What? Oh, that Samus, Mario, and Mega Man? Bro, that looks like that trailer. Can I be who I think it is? Mario's dead. Is it who I think it is? Ripley! Finally! I will bet you Ripley's broken! Whoa! I bet you they watch Game Explain. They watch Game Explain. Whoa. Really? No way. Oh my God. That long? Boo! That is some bull crap, baby. Yo, I gotta say, that was the freaking best Nintendo Direct I've seen in my entire life, other than the one that released in March. Oh my God! Oh, I am in love, y'all. And freaking love.
Hi, I'm Masahiro Sakurai from Sora Limited.
I'm in absolute
today,
love. Jeez. Jesus Christ, I'm in love. I'm in love. Oh, I am in absolute gorgeous love right now. Well, let's check out Super Mario Party. Oh my God.
All right.
He's desperate.
Don't think about it. All or nothing.
Yes!
Oh, they blew me away with that last segment. Oh my gosh. I mean, yes, everybody's returning from every Smash Bros. Game ever. Jesus Christ, I'm in love. I'm in gosh darn love. Oh. Anyway, guys, if you like this reaction, please go ahead and comment down in the description below. I cannot wait for Smash Bros. Switch. I don't want to wait long. Stay tuned to my channel for a live stream on Splatoon 2, a game I just got 2 days ago for my birthday. Oh my gosh. I'm in love with Smash Bros. So much right now. Oh, I enjoyed it so much. So much. Oh, I had like, that's the best time I ever had. I will see you later, and I will calm down, team.